My high school graduation is tomorrow, and I'm so excited. I'll be sitting with my friends before I walk across the stage to accept my diploma. Some of my friends want to be teachers, nurses, or marketing executives, and that's awesome. But my focus has always been WWE. I studied my ass off, and I got accepted into some of the top-tier colleges and universities. It's going to be challenging to continue my education and train to be a superstar, but I'm up for the challenge. Since WWE is allowing me to attend college while training at the Performance Center, I have a big choice to make about which school to go to. And next week, with my high school diploma in hand, I make my decision.